The I-40 is a commercial grade rotor from Hunter built tough for sporting arenas, public parks, and commercial environments. We're going to discuss a few of the features of this rotor. We'll also change out a nozzle and make some adjustments. I'm Dwayne Smith, your sprinkler warehouse product specialist. Let's get started. The I40-04-SS is a rugged commercial grade rotor featuring diverse three-port nozzle options that accurately and efficiently deliver water up to 69 feet of distance. And the I40 is the rotor that is most used by sporting arenas. As I mentioned earlier, also recommended for public parks and other commercial environments. This rotor has a 4-inch pop-up height and a 1-inch inlet. This rotor has a flow rate of between 7.6 gallons per minute all the way up to 29.5 gallons per minute. It has a non-strippable drive, which means if the turret gets turned, it won't mess up the gears. That means a longer lasting, more resilient rotor. This rotor has a stainless steel riser, which is designed to withstand the rigors of harder soils, harsh climates, and generally rougher conditions. The I-40 also has an automatic arc return. If the rotors turn past its arc setting, the rotor will return to its arc setting. This prevents wasting water and prevents having to reset the pattern. I-40s also conveniently have both part and full circle pattern in one rotor. That is, when you adjust the rotor to 360 degrees, it'll go around in a continuous, non-reversing pattern. The pattern's adjustable anywhere from 50 to 360 degrees. The I-40 series comes with a check valve standard. Check valves prevent low head drainage. That is, when a zone of your irrigation system has a slope, a check valve will prevent water from draining from your system through the lowest sprinkler head once the zone shuts off. So this helps to prevent water wastage, pooling, and erosion. The check valve on an I-40 rotor works with up to 15 feet of elevation difference. This rotor has a watering distance of 44 to 69 feet, depending on the nozzle installed and how the adjustment screw is set. The I-40 comes with this set of nozzles. Let's talk about the various adjustments. Looking at the top of the rotor, this right here is where you set your range adjustment screw. It also holds the nozzle in place. You'll use the metal end of the rotor tool to adjust it. This right here is the lifting socket. Use the plastic end of the Hunter rotor tool to use that. Twist and pull up. This is the arc adjustment slot. Use the plastic end of the rotor tool for that. Let's head outside and make some adjustments. Here we've got an I-40 that's already installed. Insert the plastic end of the Hunter rotor tool into the lifting socket, turn, and pull up. A nozzle insertion collar makes changing out a nozzle a breeze. Back out the range adjustment screw using the metal end of the Hunter rotor tool. Remove the nozzle using a pair of needle nose pliers. Insert the new nozzle. It goes in at a slight downward angle. Screw back down the range adjustment screw. Notice how straight and narrow the stream of water is. We need to diffuse that a bit by screwing down the nozzle retention screw. This will give us more even coverage. You can turn the turret back and forth to determine the pattern, also called the arc. To adjust your pattern, insert the plastic end of the rotor tool into the arc adjustment socket. Twist it clockwise to increase the arc, counterclockwise to decrease. The I-40-04 is an amazing rotor for your next commercial project. Order some today on sprinklerwarehouse.com. Remember, Sprinkler Warehouse has everything you need to make your trees, lawn, flower beds, and gardens lush and beautiful. Questions? Chat with one of our incredible customer service agents on sprinklerwarehouse.com. They really do know their stuff, and they'll get you squared away. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for helpful tips, tutorials, and general sprinkler instruction. Sprinkler Warehouse, America's most shop sprinkler store.